नमस्ते, वेलकम टू ब्लिशॉन कॉन्सेप्ट टीचिंग। इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट नेचुरल नंबर, होल नंबर एंड इंटीजर्स। नेचुरल नंबर्स। नाउ सी हियर, आई विल कीप द फ्लावर। देन हाउ मेनी फ्लावर्स आर देयर? ओनली वन फ्लावर। नाउ अगेन आई विल कीप two flowers, then totally how many flowers are there? 1, 2, and 3. Again I will keep two flowers, then total number of flowers is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. If I go on keeping the flowers, then it will increase, isn't it? And you can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. You can go on counting the flowers by using the numbers 1, 2, 3, and so on. For these numbers, we will say it as counting numbers or natural numbers. You know that the counting numbers are called natural numbers, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Now see here, for the family of natural numbers, if I add an extra member, that is 0, then it will become whole numbers. Means, see, this 0 including this natural numbers will become whole numbers. Zero, 1, 2, 3 and so on, they are called as whole numbers or set of whole numbers. See here, I will write 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. But here I will do one simple change. I will write negative symbol in front of the number. Then these numbers, it will become negative. That is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 and so on. Then for the set of negative numbers, whole number are called integers. That is a set of negative numbers 0 and the natural numbers will make integers. You know that 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on, they are called as natural numbers. Then if I write 0, then from here, from 0 and the natural numbers, it will make whole numbers. Here one thing you have to remember, 0 is not a natural number, but all the natural numbers are whole numbers. See, the arrow mark only says from 0 including all the natural numbers, it will make whole numbers. But in the natural numbers, 0 is not included. See here, this 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on numbers are called positive integers. And this minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and so on numbers are called negative integers. Then what about this zero? This zero is neither a positive nor a negative integer. Means zero has no sign. It does not has a positive or negative sign.
Thank you.